So you guys were one. I'm hearing all you guys. You guys wanted a theme song shortened, so here we go. This girl reviews movies, games, and books. Sometimes she plays them. So does that? And when she does it with the cat, does that make her crazy? Does that make her crazy? Probably. So, it's shorter. There you go. Crazy Cat Lady Gamer Reviewer, or Martha Butler, does not own any trailers or pictures. I use them under fair use, educational, for and entertainment purposes. Hi everybody, Martha here. So happy that we got 120 subscribers now. Yay! But right now my camera is charging. I don't know. My camera's weird. I have not been using it for a couple days and it needs to be charged. I don't get it. But because I've not been home for a couple days, so I don't know why. And so, Anyway, so today we are talking about cool news, and we're going to do a trailer reaction. It's really what's been going on since I was not home. As far as I know, there's two news that has to do with the superhero world, and there's also a trailer that I had not watched yet. Because there's so many things I have to catch up on since I've been gone. So, let's see. Well, let me explain. First, for the let's call him Black Widow. Black Widow got delayed again until next year, in May 7th, 2021, and that means the same exact thing for the Eternals and that ten ring movie. I think that one comes out first. They're making trips places for that one. Marvel, Phase 4 situation. Well, that's not what I really wanted to know, but okay. Let's talk about Black Panther come out in May 22, and Captain Marvel come out May 20. They come out July 8th, May 2022. But for Black Widow, that one comes out, like I said, May 7th, 2021. The Eternals. It still says February 21st, but I thought they change them for Shang-Chi. But, yep. So the only one we get for this year is WandaVision that comes out that we get for in December. So, yep. Shang-Chi, The Legend of the Ten Rings. So that one comes out in July 9th, 2021. So yeah. But and remember I remember that Falcon Winter Soldier was supposed to come out before WandaVision. So either they got delayed or there's probably something that they mentioned has to do with Black Widow. The only thing I can think of. So, yeah. And there's also... So, that's Marvel's news. Let's get on to DC's news. But let's go on the trailer.
Fixed up.
Which
but
is,
different. Stitches.
Another, that...
Skin grafts. Scar tissue.
So let's get on with it, guys.
72 days bedridden. The outside is healing, but the inside, it's like suddenly I can see through walls, through lies, like the smiles they use to hide their pity and fear. They see me as a victim, a failure, a thing Jeez, that could happen to them. And they're right. The truth hurts more than the 27 shattered bones Joker gave me. But what I see is that they're the victims. Victims of Bruce Wayne. Dick, adopted codependent of his mommy-daddy issues. Barbara, crippled by a maniac of his creation. What kind of damaged individual mentors a child into the line of fire to begin with? The butler did it. I was doing fine before Bruce brought me into his family. I was alone before this family. I was alive before I let this insanely messed up family lead me to slaughter. Never again. No more family. I alone will become more than the dreams and nightmares they imagined for me.
Jeez! Jason!
We save lives every day. Strangers. And there's always enough time. But I failed to save Jason from this life.
Joker got a hold of stolen uranium. He's selling it to terrorists.
He's gonna take Batman and Robin together to close this case.
You take them down while I investigate that warehouse we tracked Joker to.
Please tell the big man I said hello.
Become more than the dreams and nightmares they imagined for me.
The Red Hood's knowledge of my tactics,
history. Choose if Jason's arrived or not.
This was getting personal.
It's like what really happened back then.
Joker showed me the truth. Evil can't be cured, only killed. Burn in hell, Two-Face.
Red Robin awaits a verdict. Life or death.
Because of my choice, I had to avoid repeating mistakes.
So, for that one, it's basically a pick-and-choose kind of game for you guys. You get to pick to see if Jason lives and stuff like that. Pick to see if he actually kills his victims, his replacements. I don't know, like, would him surviving would change him, the fact that him being as ruthless as he ends up becoming? Because he would still blame Joker for what happened. He would still want Joker dead for what happened to him. So, I don't know. Well, I'm still going to watch it. So, I'll see you guys later. Hope you guys enjoyed this. And thank you guys. Love you guys. Like, share, and subscribe.